freaking out about you right now.
Hey, everybody. I'm here with Shannon and Harry Hamlin and Scott Evans and Jeff Lewis. Scott, what's happening on your phone right now?
My mother is texting furiously about how much she loves Jeff.
I didn't mean to read that. I love him.
Is that what she said?
That's what she said.
No, I didn't mean to show all that.
Fairly accurate.
That's fine. I just called him Luke by mistake. I'm sorry.
You did? I did. Well, punish you later.
Oh, wow.
That's live.
All right. Let's go to Shelly from Far Rockaway. Hey, Shelly, what's your question? Hey, Shelly, are you there? All right, we lost Shelly. Okay, let's go to Justin from Kentucky. Hey, Justin, what's your question?
Hey, Andy. My question's for Harry, and I wanted to ask Harry, is it true that Bethenny Frankel convinced you to be okay with Lisa Rinna doing Beverly Hills?
I told Lisa when she told me she was thinking about doing it that I have my divorce lawyer on my speed dial and that she was going to do it. And Lisa said, why don't you just talk to Bethenny about, you know, what kind of opportunities this show could provide? And I did, and here we are.
Are you happy she did it?
Yeah, oh yeah. I like it, actually.
Okay, let's go to Jen from Orange County. Hey, Jen, what's your question?
Hey, guys. First of all, Shannon, oh my gosh, you look amazeballs. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I mean, I'm not even kidding. You came through this like a champ, honestly.
Thank you.
Okay, so my question is, you went through all this work planning the engagement party, and in Florida, you watched Tamara and Kelly hug it out, which was cute provoking. And then you throw the engagement party, and then they have this, like, Tamara goes into this whole tirade and hides in the bushes. Like, how did you feel? Like, were you upset? And you were the last one there. Like,
you know,
I want to know, like,
one thing about me is I have a very small group of friends, and so I treat all of that, I don't know, I'm very loyal, but when I'm done with you, then I'm done. Tamara's very forgiving. I wish that I were more forgiving, because she is very easy to forgive, and then sometimes she'll realize, why did I do that? I made a mistake, and that's what happened this time.
All right, let's go to Kim from Texas. Hey, Kim, what's your question?
Oh, thank you for calling me Kim instead of Pam from Texas.
Sorry.
My question is for Harry Hamlin.
Okay.
My question is, how are your daughters, and would you ever consider one of them being a future housewife?
Oh, well, they'd have to get married first, and I'm not sure they're ready for that.
Right.
My daughters are they're on fire. My daughters, they have a new clothing line called DNA,
and
they are doing just amazing.
That's so great. Yeah. Very good. All right, let's go to Melissa from Virginia. Hey, Melissa, what's your question?
Hi, Shannon. Hi, everyone. Hey. Shannon, you look amazing.
Thank you.
I just wanted to, know, like, who's gonna keep Kelly in check, you know, during the reunion and hold her accountable, because someone has to.
Well, I mean, Andy, maybe will agree to that. I'm not putting up with it. So I think that she gets a lot of passes that other people don't. If I would have said one of those lines that she says throughout the season, I'd still be apologizing sitting in this chair. But that girl can somehow spew whatever she wants and then take a bite of salad and we all go to say it's okay.
Jeff, what's your impression of Kelly?
I mean, personally, I have a friendship with Kelly, but I understand some things that she says on the show are over the line. I don't like Vicky Gomez. Everybody knows that. But I don't think that she should be calling her a pig. That's not something that I condone.
All right. And you're a big Housewives fan, right?
I'm a huge Housewives fan.
Yeah. Yes. Do you have any questions or comments for Shannon?
Harry? I have comments. Shannon and I, my roommate's a producer, and like I've been at these parties with Shannon. I got pictures with her mother.
Coming in hot.
James, like pulling James and breaking his arm. We've done splits together, talking holistic stuff.
My
dentist. Shannon and I have had our fair share of fun.
Wow, I love it. Who knew? A backstory.
Yeah.
All right, I want to thank everyone here. Jeff, especially great to see you. For more, click around BravoTV.com. Good night, everybody. Thanks for watching. Watch more clips here and subscribe to our channel here. See ya.